So I think there's going to be a rival battle. Welcome back everybody for another highlight video. I just want to show one thing about my lovely Mudkip. As you can see, its stats, its ability, whatever, whatnot. It is a modest nature, so I'm going to try to take advantage of that modest nature, beneficial nature there. But anyway, I see Mei in the distance, so I'm just going to guess that if, just like in the other games, there's going to be a battle. So, well, here goes my first wild encounter. Okay, I didn't get one. Who's a Wingo? Before him, but I guess it's going to be my first one. Let's move that up a little bit. There we go. Level 3, I should be able to take this thing out with a tackle. It's faster than me. Look, 1 damage. Tackle. That's a crit? Oh, I like how it says a crit in like yellow. That was a crit. Now you did 2 damage. Did it crit me back? You'd be critting me back. Don't crit me back. Alright, there we go. Now, I don't know if this guy up here wants to battle or not. I feel like he doesn't. Do you? No, he doesn't. Press the circle slowly to sneak close to Pokemon. Pokemon are less likely to find you while you're sneaking around them. Oh, okay. Wait, so you can just walk like that? Can you run like that? No, so you do slowly. Ah, I gotcha. I gotcha, dog. Alright. Why does that look like a root that goes... It looks like a painting, but I see what they did there. I wonder if you can see it. I know my D... Oh, do I have my 3D on? No, I don't. It looks kind of bad. Let me see if I can fix that. You can kind of see, like, it's like a pathway, but this water is, like, blocking the way. But let's talk to me. And let's see what happens when we talk to me. Alright, she's doing the little boogie. Ho ho ho, what voice should we give her? Let's see. On Route 103, I can find this Pokemon, and this one, and this one too. Huh? Oh, hey, Booster. What's that? Oh, my dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift, huh? Well then, why don't we go ahead and have a quick battle? I'll give you a taste of what being a trainer is really like. So, like I thought, just like in the original game, bam. I don't remember everything in the original game, so... Oh, they gave her an extra 3D. Oh, they should did it. Oh, that's nice. Of course she has a free. What level is it? Please be level 5. Cause usually I train up. And you are level 5. Nice. And she gets a female. Really? Let's go for Growl. Let's go for Growl. Let's go for Growl. Let's lower that attack. Alright, so I'm going to go for a tackle. Let's see how much tackle does. Pound should do 2. Does 3. Oh, yeah. Okay. We got this. Go for another tackle. Let's get a crit, Aquaman. Come on, Aquaman. Alright, one more hit. This thing is done. I usually like to train up to level 9 before I battle do the first trainer battle. Like right before level 9, so I can get that nice experience boost and hit level 9 or level 10. See, look at that. All the way down there, got to level 7. So imagine if I was a little bit higher up. We got 2 and then 1 all the way down. Look at that. That's a lot of experience right there. And it's still 3D sprite of her. Nice. Or model, you would say. Wow, that was great, Booster. You're pretty good. And I got 200 polka dollars. That was a really good battle, thanks. Let me heal up both our partners really quick. Perfect. Perfect. Your team's health was restored. Wow, I think I know why my dad has an eye on you now. I mean, you just got that Pokemon, you really got that strong of a bond. I bet you could possibly befriend any kind of Pokemon you meet. Whew, I guess I better head back to the lab. The heck, she just hopped over. Wait, can you hop over? Sneaking. Imagine doing. Oh, you can't. Imagine playing the whole game like that. Imagine that. So, actually, before I end this little highlight off, let's go into the Pokeball. Well, can I go this way or should I go back to? Oh yeah, you can't go that way yet. Actually, I'm gonna wait. Let's just head back to town. Let's see if anything exciting happens. I'm not really. Oh, oh. Spoke too soon. Who's over here? Let's head back to Little Root Town. Alright. Oh, wait. I still didn't get my Pokedex. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay, it's not even down here. Alright, let's go back to the lab. And let's get our Pokedex real quick. Oh, hey, Boosh, over here, over here. Oh, God, he has the big head. So, I heard you beat Mayo on your first try. That's amazing. May's been helping with my research for a long time, so she's pretty long history as a Pokemon trainer already. I think that sells it. Booster, I ordered this Pokedex for my research, but I think you should have it. Yeah, we got the booster pack. I mean, booster pack. Booster pack, we got the Pokedex. Sorry, I'm still open. I have a whole bunch of booster packs like on my desk right now. Let's see, is that May or him? That Pokedex is a high-tech tool that automatically makes a record of any Pokemon that you meet or catch. My girl May takes hers with her everywhere she goes. Whenever she catches a rare Pokemon and records it data in the Pokedex, why she comes to seek me out whenever I am in the field and show me the Pokemon and people you will meet in the great expanse of nature that lies before you. Experience them both while you fill in your Pokedex. That I love to it even more if you come back from time to time to show me the progress you've made. Oh, I'm getting an itch to get out and do field work again. Oh, Booster, now you got a Pokedex too. That's great, just like me. Then here, I give you a little something too. Some Pokeballs that you can use to catch wild Pokemon. Nice, got some Pokeballs. If you catch a Pokemon in the wild and battle together with it for a while, it will grow stronger for you. Let's see, take that as a bit of advice from a more experienced trainer like me. I'm going to get ready to head out from Little Root soon myself. I can't wait to see what kind of Pokemon I'm going to meet. Let's both do our best on our journeys, Booster. Alright, what do you have to say? Well, the Pokemon people mean before you, blah, 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 blah. You said the same thing, itching the fire. Okay, and you wanna Pokemon next. Okay, and do you say anything? Oh, Professor, it happens to swim. Okay. So, nothing. That's nothing. Alright, so I guess we could catch our first Pokemon. Oh, Booster, wait! Oh, I love this. Oh, my mom! Booster! Oh, I got a different voice for her. Oh, Booster, did you introduce yourself to Professor Birch? Oh, what an adorable Pokemon. You got it from the professor, how nice. You are your father's child, alright. You look good together with a Pokemon. You can't even see it. Usually right here, I think this is where she gives you the running shoes. I think so, if I'm not mistaken. But don't push yourself too hard. If anything happens, you can always come home, honey. Yeah, and I think in the original game, she gives you the your running shoes, but you already can run. So right there. Oh, here goes your running shoes, hon. Alright, and now on my PokéNav, it shows like... what the heck? I don't know who this is. Booster! Oh, it's me. Okay. This is from my dad. He said he forgot to give it to you before. PokéNav Plus has been updated. The DexNav function has been added to your PokéNav Plus. The app I just added to your PokéNav Plus is called the DexNav. Oh, it shows a Pikachu. It can tell you lots about Pokemon living in each area and the kind of stuff. Wait, I wonder if they added Pikachu. And once again, I am so sorry if it's a little lopsided there. But I wanted to add a Pikachu into the actual deck of the region. Because before, Pikachu wasn't in the wild. But let's see. It's a handy app that have if you already tried to catch lots of different Pokemon. Alright, guess it's about time I use the DexNav and do some Pokemon catching myself. Booster, you should use those Pokeballs I gave you earlier to do a bit of catching too. So, actually, what I'm going to actually do in this game is actually try to catch every single Pokemon as I do the walkthrough, which would be great. Well, not right now. As soon as I get, oh gosh. Is she gonna show me how to catch a Pokemon? Yep. Booster, over here, over here. Oh. She. Oh, what's that? Uh-oh. See that right there? It's a tail sticking out. There's a Pokemon hiding there. The heck you want me to do? And look here. If you check your PokéNav, alright, looks like the Pokemon knows a pretty rare move too. It could show you that? What? Booster, try getting close real nice and slow. Push the light in the circle about to sneak close to Pokemon hiding in grass. Let's see. That's what it said in the book I read. Oh, she did read it, so. Oh, I don't have to press anything. We're almost there. Slowly. Remember, press slightly in the circle pad. Alright, I'm gonna press slightly. But, like, I wanna click the PokéNav real quick. And I wanna click it. I know you might see my hand. I'm sorry if you see my hand, but I wanna see how that works. Alright, so I'm gonna go slightly because this noise is getting annoying. And we're gonna go slightly over. And can we go? Oh, that guy's looking. Can we go diagonal? Alright, wait. I passed it. Slowly. There we go. Alright. And I think it's a Poochyena. Yeah, so it knows a rare move. So, real quick, is it like how in Pokemon X and Y you get herds? In the herds, there's a like 1 in 5 chance or 1 in 6 chance, or whatever it is, for you to actually get a hidden ability. So is it something like that? Because I know a lot of moves that come from Black and White 2, when you transfer over and you try to do like, you know, egg moves or try to do something like that with breeding, the Pokemon can't get it. So for instance, real quick, for instance, if Pikachu could only, or Poochyena could only learn Thunder Fang, but it could only learn Thunder Fang through the move tutor, so you gotta get it from Black and White 2 because there's no move tutor in X and Y, and then when you try to breed it to get Thunder Fang, it doesn't work. So I'm guessing it's something like that with moves. So we should be able to just tackle this thing. It's a female too. I think I might add this to the party. I'm not really a Mightyena, Poochyena fan, but it has, let's see what kind of move it has. And then I guess we just call that. This is a pretty long highlight. don't crit. Thank you. So now it has +2 attack. I'm a little scared. But let's go for bag. And let's use a Pokeball. Up 10. Oh, she gives you 10. Usually they give you 5. If I'm not mistaken. Got 10. And can I catch it? Just give me it. Just give me it. Just give me it. We got it. We got it. All right. So Poochyena. Oh gosh, I'm really bad at nicknames. So bad at nicknames. Let's see. Let's see what it says. Oh, that's pretty cool how it does that. Registration complete. I love this so far. Poochyena is an. What did I say? A monivore. It will eat anything. A monivore. Okay, so that's right. A disgustingly feature it has is how large its fangs are compared to its body. This Pokemon tries to imitate its foe by making the hair on its tail bush out. Okay, so with the Pokedex entry, let's name it, I want to make sure I spell this right, O-M-N-I-V-O-R-E. I think it's omnivore. Oh, I didn't check the weight or anything on that. I think it's like a foot tall. So let's do O. O-R-E. And let's do enter. There we go. Let's just do that. Okay, is she gonna talk? Alright, let's see what she has to say. That was amazing, Booster. I've been at this longer than you, and I even this sad. And even I have a hard time sneaking up like that without being noticed. Okay, so I guess if you pick the PokéNav, oh, it shows Poochyena in Route 101, which is nice. Now, I want to check, let's go to Pokemon real quick. I want to see if this thing is a female, which is nice. It has quick feet, boosts the speed if the Pokemon has a status condition. It has Fire Fang. Okay, and it's a ration you're supposed to eat. I'm gonna keep this. This is what I was talking about. And I don't think it could normally, I'm just gonna check my computer real quick. Let's see. I don't think it can normally, let's see. It's going to Webbers. And covers day two. Oh, that has spoilers. Uh-oh. Wait, how do you do this? Let's see. What is it? It's available for all parts until the 14th of the... Okay. I gotta get that, actually, after I do this. Real quick, because we're going on about 16 minutes. I just want to click on Pucciana here and just see. This is so cool. Pucciana. Okay, so Quick Feet is not a hidden ability, which is fine. But I wish I had imitate, that would be great. But yeah, it does not learn Fire Fang by level up. Fire Fang is actually learned through an egg move. And they already have an update for Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire, and that's on Serbi.net. You can check that out for move tutor attack. So it can get foul play, it can get some cool stuff, and it has a rash nature, which brings up a special defense, so which is fine. But I want to thank you guys for watching this lovely highlight, and if anything else comes interesting, I'll be sure to make sure to record and share it with you guys, and you guys can share your experience with me if what kind of Pucciana you got, or if you got maybe Ruby got Zigzagoon, who knows. Let me know in the comment section down below. I want to thank you guys for watching. My name is Booster, and I'll talk to you guys later.